Hello Cloud Gurus and welcome to AWS This Week. We're all trying to keep productive during these strange times, but Oh hi, I hope you're all working from home without too many distractions. Welcome to AWS This Week, where we're bringing you all the updates from the AWS world. This week, Amazon Chime gets a whole lot of useful upgrades, Amazon Detective is now generally available, RDS now supports Postgres 12, and we announce our Guru of the Week. It's AWS This Week with me, Nick Triantafilou. We start this week with Amazon Chime, the video conferencing service from AWS, which I'm sure is getting a lot of use around the world right now. Amazon Chime now supports up to 250 attendees for any meeting hosted by a user with Amazon Chime Pro permissions without any extra fees for the increased meeting size. It's all retroactive too, so meetings don't have to be updated or rescheduled to support the new limit. Additional logic has also been added to automatically mute new attendees, disable status change notifications, and silence join and leave tones for any meeting with 25 or more attendees invited or present. Next up, Amazon Detective is now generally available. Amazon Detective is a service that makes it easy to analyze, investigate, and identify the root cause of security issues or suspicious activities in your account. It does this by collecting and analyzing log data from your AWS resources, such as VPC flow logs, CloudTrail, and GuardDuty. It then uses machine learning, statistical analysis, and graph theory to build interactive visualizations which show you how your users interact with your resources over time, which then lets you more efficiently investigate possible security issues. It's available in 14 regions, so be sure to check it out. Finally, today, Amazon RDS for PostgreSQL now supports major version 12. This will provide better management of indexing, improved partitioning capabilities, and many other cool features. To use the new version, you can create a new database instance with just a few clicks in the AWS Management Console. All right, time for my patented Quickfire Updates before we find out who our Guru of the Week is. Amazon Elastic File System announces a 400% increase in read operations for general purpose mode file systems. AWS Storage Gateway has added audit logs for File Gateway to address enterprise compliance requests. AWS Lambda now supports .NET Core 3.1. AWS Canada's Central Region has added a third availability zone, bringing AWS's global availability zones to 70. The AWS Toolkit for Visual Studio Code now supports AWS Step Functions. And Amazon SES, or Simple Email Service, is now available in the Canada Central, London, and Sao Paulo regions. As always, if you missed any of these, they'll all be linked right under this video for you to read further. Time for our Guru of the Week. This week, our winner is Hetul Sheth, a student from Gurujat, India. Congratulations, a t-shirt, sticker, and hand-signed card are on their way to you, and you're also in the draw to win a free ticket to reInvent 2020. If you'd like to win Guru of the Week, be sure to check out this week's Question of the Week on our forum link below. All right, that's all from me this week. Keep being awesome, Cloud Gurus, and we'll see you next time.